stand ashore and think of you like a father.